Good morning, student. I'm your English teacher. Now, I'm going to start and explain your first chapter. And the first chapter is...
The first chapter is revising alphabet. It means that alphabet ko fir se repeat karna hai, fir se dohrana hai. Jis alphabet ko aap logon ne previous classes mein bhi padha hoga. Now, I start A for apple. Apple means say. B for ball. Ball means genda. C for cake. Cake means cake. D for duck. Duck means batak. E for egg. Egg means anda. F for frog. Frog means medhak. G for grapes. Grapes means angur. H for hut. Hut means jhopri. I for import. Import means dawat. J for jar. Jar means worm. K for ketli. Ketli means ketli. L for lock. Lock means tala. M for mango. Mango means aam. N for nurse. Nurse means nurse. O for orange. Orange means santra. P for puppy. Puppy is the dog's baby name. Q for quail. Quail means batel. R for rose. Rose means gulab. S for sheep. Sheep means bhediya. T for top. Top means lattu. U for umbrella. Umbrella means chhata. V for vase. Vase means fuldan. W for woman. Woman means aurat. X for Xmas tree. Xmas tree means Xmas tree. Y for yak. Yak means yak. Z for jeep. Jeep means chain. Now, this is your first chapter. Now, your first question is, look at the picture and write the first letter of the word. Again, I repeat it. Look at the pictures and write the first letter of the word. आपको इस pictures को देखनी है, सारी pictures को, और आपको उसकी first letter को लिखने हैं. जैसे, and this work is very important. So, first letter. You have to write here first letter. Dash double P L E. So you have to write the A. Now you have to write here A. Second O G. So first letter is D. Dash A N. So first letter is F. W L. Now first letter is O. O W L. Owl. Owl means Ullu. I R L. So first letter here is G.